fight.
What do you mean? Raiders, those bastards are killing me if they get the chance.
I see you running around.
Damn it! Reload!
Here we go. That's it.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out. Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Huh.
Okay, let's take a look around.
There's another one.
How'd you like that?
I got a use for you. Fuel can. Scrap.
Ah!
Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing kit. Copy that.
The cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it.
Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks? Nothing in here. Oh, what the hell? Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah. Yeah, who knew? Okay, what did he say? Red rock, dull luster. Cinnabar, yeah. And now I just gotta test it. Come on. You'll do.
Let's see if this pump is working. Here it is. Okay, let me guess. Out of here. Yep. Should be it. Get the hell out of here.
Here we go, Cinnabar. This is nice. This will work. Yeah, almost enough. Is all I need. Here's some more. Come on. Oh, yeah, we'll do. Just one more. Cinnabar. Yeah. Testing. Yep, just pure enough. Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine. Reference in field note 2071, where 6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutans albino. We tracked this subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Crater Lake, what used to be the visitor's center, I believe, to this mine. Currently, we have no working theory as to the subject's migratory habits. Living patterns, or...
How about why it's so goddamn big? Got any theories about that?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we do.
Really?
Yeah. Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens mutans corporosus have extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so what? Before they became infected, they were roided out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably had naturally high levels. Results the same.
Yeah? What's that?
They can literally tear you in half. Come on, let's get these samples crated up and get out of here.
Roided out freaks. That's just great. Yes, neuro injector. It's about due for a flu shot.
Lieutenant Weber, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a second. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weber, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the R as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
Thank you. Catch! dead.
They got him! Take him down!
Turn back! Cover me!
Yes.
Hold on.
seen that coming.
Corporal St. John, open up.
Corporal.
Rumi, right? I gotta ask. You seem a long way from home out here.
I was studying theater at the community college here. Go fighting platypus, yes? I was an exchange student from Yokohama in Japan.
I kind of figured that.
Yes. Anyway, as you say, a long way from home. Oh, I see. Corporal, good luck to you.
Howdy there, Corporal. What's up?
So how long were you in? The service, I mean. Yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. You know what I mean?
4 years, 10th Army, Afghanistan, and like I told the colonel, I hated every goddamn minute of it. How about you?
Let's work, yeah. People. Keep moving.
You got the eye for it, too, yes, huh? Me? No, nothing so grandiose like you. National Guard, 8 years. Actually kind of loved it, you know, pushing pencils and Salem and playing soldier on the weekends. But you're the real deal.
Huh? We all did our part.
Yeah, we did it that. That is true. Mm-hmm.
Corporal, stay out of
Corporal,
trouble.
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. Yeah, from Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. The wife and kids, my boys would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh? You're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, Corporal St. John. You stay safe. Yeah?
Move, move, move! Come on!
That's it for now.
My dead grandma can run faster than